So here's my 2014 Victory Vision Tour with the stock exhaust. We're going to swap out and put Freedom Performance 4-inch dual race. So here's what it sounds like with the stock exhaust. And after we get done, we'll do another video and compare the sounds. Hopefully it'll sound a lot better. So we've now finished putting the new pipes on. So this is what it's going to sound like with the Freedom Performance 4-inch dual race. Definitely an improvement.